What's going on, everyone? AT3D here. In today's video, we're going to be talking Octoprint. Stick around, because you might be able to incorporate some of the stuff in your own 3D printing journey. Oh yeah, feel free to use the chapters below to locate what you are most interested in. Alright, let's address the elephant in the room. What is Octoprint? Octoprint uses a Raspberry Pi. No, not that type of Raspberry Pi. This one. That connects to a Wi-Fi network to connect to your 3D printer. That means people like me don't have to get off the couch to start a 3D print. Octoprint was created in 2012 by Gina Hauske, and it is 100% free, open source, and powered by an army of passionate 3D printing nerds, and all that good stuff. So thanks, Gina and friends. Well, is Octoprint still relevant in 2025? A staggering 13 years after its creation? Well, mostly yes. Octoprint is like a fine wine. It's aged well, ironed out bugs, and has a strong community backing it. On the other hand, there are many newer options that were recently developed, like Clipper. I'm not going too in depth, but you get the general idea. And now is a good chance to mention, if you have opinions on this, which I know you do, drop a comment below. Let me know if you're still rocking Octoprint or if you switched to something else. Or if I made a mistake so I can pretend it was on purpose. Alright, now we are set with Octoprint. So we've got Octoprint, we've got couch control, life is good. But then, plot twist, you leave your house. Suddenly you're outside your local network and your 3D printer is a distant memory. What now? Enter OctoEverywhere. Not sponsored, but open to offers. It gives you secure, remote access to your printer from anywhere in the world. That's right. You could be sipping a coconut on a beach while keeping an eye on your benchy. Now one last problem. I have a light for the 3D printer plugged into the wall outlet. I want to be able to turn on and off the light and the 3D printer when it's done printing, even when I am remotely accessing the 3D printer. This is where remote smart plugs come in.
Today, these arrived in the mail.
Today, I want to show you how you can run your 3D printer more efficiently, for less money and safer, with a Wi-Fi smart plug and other home automation devices. Home automation has really taken off. That's when you have a smart device that you can talk to control things around your home. I've been really slow to the party with this.
Alrighty, let's crack these bad boys open. Alrighty, so you can see I got this power tree output with multiple plugs into the smart plug. So when I turn on and off the smart plug, 3D printer and the light up here will also turn off. And my Raspberry Pi will stay on so I can always access turning on and off my 3D printer. So you can see I kind of finagled it to have everything work out, but in the end, it works out pretty nicely, actually. It's like one nice unit, and I'll show you guys the functionality. All right, so we're back here in OctoEverywhere, and this is the power button, so if I click it, absolutely nothing happens, which he would have known if he did a quick Google search before buying the product. This is because for this specific Octoprint plugin, the specific Tapo plug, smart plug, does not work. Alrighty, everyone, we are back 2 days later with this new smart plug. It's now the Kasa Smart Wi-Fi Plug Mini, and essentially, it is not closed, so hopefully this will work with OctoEverywhere, which is a third-party service. Now we gotta open this. Than the smart plugs itself. Right, so I got everything set up again, so let's see if it works this time. All right, guys, I think we got it to work. Check this out. So now there's this button, it turned green, and all we gotta do is tap it, and then it'll give us a warning, and I just turned it off. And everything's off now. And let's turn it back on. And now it's starting up again. Isn't that cool? This video is sponsored by PCBWay. If you're working on a project and you need complex manufacturing, PCBWay is your best go-to one-stop shop for anything advanced technologies. They offer PCB manufacturing, CNC machining, metal 3D printing, as well as resin 3D printing, with various other technologies. Check them out in the first link in the description. And with that said, thank you very much for watching my video on Octoprint and everything related to Octoprint.